shadows at night. But he loved every girl in this curly-headed world, but no one would know, it seemed. With two twisted legs and childhood disease, left Billy just a bum in his dream. And he was just a gentle boy, real fluorescent light. Cried pennies on Sunday morning, laughed nickels on Saturday night. But your bullets, they can't harm him, nor your knife tear him apart. Humiliation killed him. God bless his little heart. Well, he lived all alone in a rundown home beside of the old railroad tracks. Big trains used to run, carrying freight by the ton, blow the whistle as Billy'd way back. But the children around Billy's hometown didn't have nothing better to do then to run around his house with their tongues from their mouth, making fun of that crippled bofo. And he was just a gentle boy, real fluorescent light. Cried pennies on Sunday morning, lapped nickels on Saturday night. But your bullets, they can't harm him, nor your knife tear him apart. Humiliation killed him. God bless his little heart. Now some folks that wait, some folks that pray for Jesus to rise up again. But all of them folks and their holy cloaks never took Billy on as a friend. Pity's a crime, and it ain't worth a dime to a feller who's really in need. Just treat him the same as you would your own name next time that your heart starts to bleed. And he was just a gentle boy, real fluorescent light. Cried pennies on Sunday morning, lapped nickels on Saturday night. But your bullets, they can't harm him, nor your